Hello from Slovenia, hello from Erika Art. Today I'm trying to do a paddle pool and then a reverse dip with a napkin. So I will just show you how I make, I mixed my paints. So this is my color choice for today, or yellow, orange and some violet. And some violet. So I will just start. I will don't need so much paint, so and I will all mixed with my pouring medium, which I made it myself. Many people asked me about this pouring medium. Well, this is made from Slovenian products, and it just works for me, this one, so I'm glad. But it's really watery, so as you see, I just poured, I think, too much my pouring medium. We'll see when this mixing will be complete. Maybe not, maybe will be just fine. But I have to mix this. Okay, it will be just fine. It's okay. And again, some yellow. And the same procedure, mix my pouring medium with yellow. A little more. Well, I never measured my paints and my pouring medium, so I just mixed like that with my arms and my eyes. Here a few drops maybe. Okay, and some violet. Okay, I will just take off my clothes. So, I used Amsterdam acrylic paints. Here it's all Amsterdam acrylic paints mixed with my pouring medium. For violet, I use this one. Expert acrylic. It's too thick, and again. It's too thick, I know, because I'm mixing this and I have a feeling that it's too thick. So again, Again, a small amount of pouring medium. And again, maybe it will be a little longer video because of mixing my paints, but many people want to know how to mix what I put inside. Well, nothing except paints and my pouring medium, and that's all. There is no silicone oil, no floitrol. And again, and a little more. Now I think it will be. I think it's just fine now. Maybe once again. But I like mixing paints. Okay. So I want to show you everything. So I have here my base. This is white, titanium white, mixed with my pouring medium. And just a moment, I will use a napkin, an ordinary napkin. As you see, it's an ordinary napkin. See? Okay, that will be later. So I will just start now. Okay, I think it is just fine now. So and I will do a paddle pour in the middle. I have to torch because of air bubbles. Okay. And now I will pour in the middle. I will start with violet. And then with orange. Yellow. Okay, I've got this one. So now I will use my stick and I will go from the out to the center. Just a moment. Here I have here some this paper towel. So okay, and again. And again, I need some fresh paper towel. So I will go out now. Okay, we did this a little I don't know, star or something, rose maybe. I will go something here. Maybe just in the middle. And again. Okay. So, and I will go here. Maybe I will go with yellow first. And then this orange. And with violet. And here again. And here. And with orange. So, and violet. Well, I did something like this one, I don't know, a few months ago. And you like this very much, so I will do again something like that. I did it. Okay, we did this. Now I will use this, but I will wet this. I will just wet this with ordinary water. It's just water. So, and I have to get. Okay, that will not work because I have dirty hands. Just a moment. And again. Okay, here a little more, but it has to be wet really. So I have to pull away this, but it's very gentle. It's really gentle, this paper napkin. Ah, okay. Maybe I should try. I will try with dry. This is not wet. I will try with dry. So, just gentle, gentle pressing here. Okay. And I will pick this up. Okay, we got that this star, or I don't know, flower or something. I will torch. We got this one, see, I will just use a stick here in the middle. So, this is, I don't know, a star or maybe a flower or not. This we got, but here is a little smaller amount of white, so I will just add some white here. So, maybe I will just play around a little with my stick. Why not? It will be real fun. So where to start? Maybe just here. En hier. And maybe we'll just do something. So we got this star, but maybe I will just play a little more with that one, just a little. And here. So, and here. Okay. And I think I'm finished now. We got this one. See from the near. It's some, I don't know, one crazy star or an abstract painting, nothing else. So, well, thank you for being here with me and for watching my creation. And thank you for backups I get from you, got from you. So I know that you liked something like that really much, so I did it again a little different, but that's an abstract art. So thank you for being here with me, and I wish you all a nice day, and I will be here for you in next video. So bye for now.